Welcome back to another video. It's very bright over there. But today we're going to be doing a Dancing in the Stars video. Duh, I mean, there's stars everywhere. They're all over me. And so, yeah, we're going to be dancing and
I'm here too!
Hi.
Wait, how did we get that look last time? I
don't know. No.
That's literally me.
Like that. This? Yeah. Look at, no, like in the camera. Remember,
it looks like there's a green screen. I
don't know, I think.
Where's the curtains?
Because
they blocked out a little.
Anyway. Okay, so I'm going to start to let my song. You know what it is? I'm starting over here.
Echo. Play Wonderful Life by Zendaya.
Wonderful Life by Zendaya from Juliet's Pandora.
Take a look around and see the world we think we know. Then
okay, that was really good, but now it's my turn. I don't know what song to do, though. I have so many songs, but they all, like, echo. Stop.
So, that was, oh my, wait. Green.
I need to think of a song. What song should I play?
Wait, I want to be half and half.
What song should I play?
Look, half and half.
Wow. What song should I play?
I don't know. But I want you guys to comment down below a rating from 1 out of 10 for Ryan and then a 1 out of 10 from Juliet.
Also, comment down below
if you know any of the songs that we played. Okay.
It's very bright.
I know a song.
Alright.
Echo. Play I Knew You Were Trouble.
I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift on Amazon Music.
Okay, so that was really good. Are we gonna do a second one?
I don't care.
Okay.
So let me. Okay, should I do a higher beat song or a slow song again?
Higher. I'm gonna go.
Alright, you guys. So it's just me right now. So we're gonna be two dances. So you guys comment down below. At 1 out of 10, you could say 1 dot, 2 dot for one person, like Ileon or I. 1 dot, 2 dot or. And then like 1 dot, and then our score, and then 2 dot, and our score, and then J, and then dot, and score, and then J, 2 dot. So let me know what we got, but don't be too harsh on us, cause yeah. Also, guys, do you like my hair? I just don't know what to say, because, yeah.
think she's coming. It looks like I have no eyebrows. And it kind of looks scary. Gillette.
Yeah?
Look at my eyebrows in there. Okay, look at my eyebrows. They just like disappear.
Have you played the song yet?
Should I do a fast beat or slow beat?
Fast. I just said that.
Okay. Echo, play Looking at Me by Sabrina Carpenter.
Looking at Me by Sabrina Carpenter from Juliet's Pandora.
Echo, stop. I don't know what song to play now.
I'm gonna do that rolly thing. I shouldn't stand again. You're so close.
I don't know what song to play. Give me any suggestions.
Skin. Okay, wait. Do you know the song like Skin by Sabrina Carpenter?
Skin?
Or something like that. I started with an S. My friend told me this here to listen to it.
What is, like, what's the second letter?
I don't know. I just remember.
I know when it's called Sue Me.
Okay, whatever. I'll just play a different
song. Sue Me is a slower one.
I don't know what song to play.
I feel like you should do a slower song because I did a slower song. And then a fast song, you do a fast song. I know Sue Me is a slow song.
But you could know. Echo, play Heat Waves.
Heat Wave by Florida Georgia Line.
Play Save Your Tears.
Here's Save Your Tears Remix by The Weeknd and Ariana Grande on Amazon Music.
Turn off that light. You can't see it. Okay, this is my new.
Okay, but anyway.
But I hope you guys enjoyed that. No, I'm gonna see if you want to do one more. Where'd you go? Wait, planning.
Subscribe and click that notification bell.
Bye!
See ya! No, we're just gonna.